Sziasztok, Stella vagyok, és ez a Skyrim sorozatom 85. része. Csatlakozok a Birodalmi Légióhoz. Nagyon bonyolult kicsit meghatározni, hogy ez a choice mégis miért csatlakozik. Talán mert nem tudom. Mert nem tud a viharköpenyesekkel egyáltalán azonosulni.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
Ezt még egyszer meghallgatja.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage his city.
General.
You people and your damn Jarls.
Sir? You can't force a Nord to accept help he hasn't asked for.
If Ulfric's making a move for Whiterun, then we need to be there to stop it. Draft another letter with the usual platitudes, but this time share some of your intelligence regarding Ulfric's plans. Embellish if you have to. We'll let it seem like it's his idea.
Yes, sir.
You Nords and your bloody sense of honor.
Sir. Are you ready to test yourself at Fort Hrogstad? The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape of Skyrim. Sadly, most have fallen into disrepair, and nearly all have been overrun with bandits or other vagabonds. Fort Hrogstad is one of the few that remains mostly intact. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in. Good, that's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier.
Ez ilyen gyors volt? Semmi szöveg arról, hogy nem tudom.
Sir. What's the matter, soldier? I gave you an order. I want that fort, and I want it now. Move it!
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time. Stay sharp. I'll take my leave then.
Taking control of the rift was a great victory. Ulfric must be rather nervous with us so close to his doorstep.
Hogy rám kiabált a nő?
Citizen?
Nem sokáig leszek én citizen. Jó, hát szerintem innen le tudunk oda menni. Na most vagyok. Na. Most odaig nem fogok elmenni. Hát na, néha egyszer nem olyan egyszerű eljutni. Ide kell jönnöm. Na most... Hogy vagyok? És itt nézzük, megáll a falban az a vacak. Pohalsz már meg. Nem bírom megállni. Jó, harcoljunk a legerősebb vizével. A TP fogyaszt, nem? Meg... Te nem vagy elfélve? Ah, nem. Vagyunk egy páran. Jó van. Hát akkor sorra legyilkolom őket. Hoppá, hoppá! Nem akartam! Lesni! Már csak falmervér kell. Én nincs energiám futni. Milyen béna fegyvereitek van? Egyébként vannak még. Nem vagyok most valami jó. Az éjjel szedve. Mindegy, ő elintézi. Oda bent is lesznek. Jó van, akkor menjünk be. És ide ugyik. Nehéz itt hagyni az ékszereket. De mi? Miért van ennyi? Jó, bemegyünk itt. Tudtam. Rád bízom. Kiestem a gyakorlatból, emberek. Teljesen. Mint csak itt megszaborítsa. Akkor minek volt ide lent egy őr, ha teljesen üres? Really, nincs itt semmi. Really. Direkt azért jöttem ide, mert hát, ha ki tudok szabadítani valakit. Ezt megnéztem? Gerincen lőttem. Na, persze. Persze. Sajti. Milyen fura lehet így meghalni. Sose gondolta volna, hogy valaha hátba támadják. És nézi, tervetsző, és egyszer csak... Vége. Ez mi volt? Mit vettem fel? What? Mamut erő Dedrikus csizmája. Jó. Ennyi, mindenhol körbenéztünk. Hát jó. A Dedrikus cuccok jobbak az ébennél. Ez csak 26-os. Hol vagy?
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Talán ha feljavítom, akkor jobb.
Let's go.
Nem tudom. Jó van, menjünk fel.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing.
Stay out of trouble, Red God.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a fairy tale. It'll be a problem.
Don't you Nords put any stock in your own traditions? I thought the Moot chose the king.
We're backing Elisif. When the Moot meets, they'll do the sensible thing.
Not everyone's agreed to the Moot. You've been here long enough to know that Nords aren't always sensible. We follow our hearts.
So what? Ulfric gets this crown and then suddenly he's High King?
No, it's not as simple as that. But the Jagged Crown would be a potent symbol for his cause to rally around. But if we found it first...
And we gave it to Elisif.
In the absence of the Moot, it would further legitimize her claim.
Perhaps. I'm entrusting you with what resources I can spare. But I'm warning you. If this turns out to be a waste of time and men...
It won't be a waste.
Make sure you take the auxiliary here. You can send her back when you get there and find nothing but old bones and cobwebs.
The Stonefist's no fool. He's found the crown. But we'll get to it first. Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
Te is idejössz, vagy nekem kell oda menni? Ja, értem.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Are you prepared to make that commitment?
Nem.
Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor Titus Nicusin.
Én a magam.
And unwavering obedience to the officers of this great empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor, long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life.
Speak to Baron.
He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Rikka has a special assignment for you.
Huh?
Stonefist's no fool. He's found the crown, but we'll get to it first. Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up.
Yeah, Jó, igen, ezt én értem. De szeretnék végre beszélni az emberrel.
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjun. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. A legendary crown, dating back to King Harald's time, or before. A powerful relic of the Golden Age, long since passed. Legend has it that the crown is made from the bones and teeth of ancient dragons, and is said to increase the power of the wearer. Whatever the truth, if Ulfric gets his hands on it, it would be a powerful symbol around which to rally support for his cause. Well, to be frank, we don't. Its location was lost with King Borgus, when the Great Hunt killed him off while on his Leshen campaigns. Supposedly, his body was brought back to Skyrim and secretly buried with the crown. Knowledge of that location was lost in the Wars of Secession. But my agents report that Galmar is pretty damn convinced Corvinjun is the tomb of King Borgus. I know Galmar. We fought in many wars together. He's not a sentimental man taken to fancy. If he believes the crown is there, he's likely found it.
Küzdöttek együtt, és most egymás ellen. Jaj, na ez lesz a fontos.
I am a loyal citizen of the Empire. My parents were legionnaires, and I followed in their footsteps. But more importantly, I am a daughter of Skyrim, and wish to see her made whole again. I'm a soldier, not a politician. And my personal beliefs are not yours to question. But more importantly, I am a daughter of Skyrim. And I've been a daughter of Skyrim all my life. I love this land, and her people. So do all the Nords that serve the Empire. Ulfric, too, once. He wasn't always a self-serving egomaniac. He fought in the Imperial Army in the war against the Dominion. But Ulfric and his Stormcloaks are deluding themselves. If there's any hope of a long-term victory against the Dominion, it's in the Empire. The rebels are only inflaming the tension and weakening the Empire by distracting it from its ultimate aim. I consider this conversation over.
Ezt nem mondhatja ki. Nem mondhatja ki. Oh.
You have your orders. Rendezvous with the rest of the men outside Corvinjun. I hope Ulfric will come to his senses, but I fear he's in too far to stop now. Likely only Ulfric's death or the overthrow of the Jarl supporting him will end this. Either way, much blood will be spilled. Don't wait for me. Get to Corvinjun as soon as you're ready. I'll meet you there.
Ez szomorú az egész. Szomorú történet.
By holding on to Falkreath, we control access to the Reach, White Run, and the Rift. Ulfric will try for it soon. We'll be there to stop him. I believe the Legate gave you an order. Why are you standing around here flapping your jaw?
Azok a szövegek, gyerekek.
Be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Mi ez a sok minden? Először... hol vagyok, hol vagyok? Le akarok menni a palotába. Mert... ugye elhangzott az a pletyka, hogy eladó a ház. És azon gondolkodok, hogy most ténné válhatok-e, vagy mindenképp a háborúnak vége kell, hogy érjen ahhoz, hogy ténné váljak.
gods watch over your battles, friend. Anyone with a stout heart like yours is welcome here.
There's something personal I was hoping you would do for me. Falk told me what you did for us at Wolfskull Cave. He says you're someone we can trust. As you may know, Talos worship is outlawed in the Empire. When we buried my husband, I made offerings to all the gods, except Talos. I would like you to take an item of his, a war horn handed down from his father, and place it at a shrine of Talos.
Te Talost imádod?
No, but my husband, Torig, would want a proper burial. And this is the way Nords are buried in Skyrim. Thank you. It would mean a lot to me.
Okay.
It's so good to see you again.
Ez tök jó, de akkor felesleges volt a...
Business is good for Skyrim.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Ja, hogy ő egy szó. Oké, szóval mégsem. Sokadom. Akkor nézzük meg, mert sok mindenki van. Átvegyem. Na jó, nem, ez nagyon felesleges. Ez még belefér a részbe? Férjen? Ma voltam itt, nem?
What's the situation?
Good to see you, my friend. I knew you'd make a proper legionnaire. I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place. And I'm not talking about the Stormcloaks.
Emlékeztek rá, nem?
You too, huh? I'd much rather a straight-up fight than creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way, right?
Stormcloaks were already camped out around the entrance when we got here. They don't know we're here.
Well, that's something at least. Looks like the damned rebels got here first. No matter. We have the element of surprise. Prepare to move out. Follow me. Listen up, legionnaires. Those Stormcloaks are here for the same reason we are. Ulfric, the pretender, wants that crown, but we're not going to let him have it. I realize some of you may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now, and will not hesitate to end your lives either. General Tullius is counting on us to bring back the Jagged Crown, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Let's show these rebels what real soldiers look like.
Oh, annyira nehéz lehet barátra támadni. Szóval Hadvar volt az, aki a legelső részben megmentette az életemet a sárkánytól.
Oh.
mindjárt bele lövök. És ez nem volna jó. Hoppá, gyerekek. Följétek már meg. Na jó, gyerekek, nem izgat. Hagyjuk. Hol vannak? Ja.
Well done. They never knew what hit them. But don't underestimate the Stormcloaks. Many are Legion veterans. They may be traitors, but they know how to fight. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but don't expect it to last. Let's move out.
Csak itt nem nagy meglepetés van, mert ezek törnek előre, jobbra, balra. Nem győzünk harcolni.
Everybody ready? We charge on my signal. Time to show what you're really made of.
Oh, Melly. Ay, 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 ay. Intézzétek már el őket. Mindig meghal. Hello, kicsit le vagy maradva, nem gondolod? Én meg itt kajával foglalkozok. Üres! Az meg hogy lehet? Kis éhenkórász vagyok. Hello? Ja, egy mindig hátra marad, hogy... hogy... hátvédnek. Te ki vagy? Hé, hadd valaha meg, mert halni.
I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10 to 1, they're just waiting for us on the other side. I'd rather take a moment and look around than walk blindly into an ambush. Auxiliary, see if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting.
Okay, so I van időm körbenézni és elszedni a cuccokat. Hát az fenomenális. Hulla. Csak az arany érdekel most. Ó, basszus! Ah, késő. Ja, ezek a VR köpenyesek.
That's the end of that.
Nine holes is that? Is this what killed that Stormcloak over there? Looks like it's been dead for 100 years.
Steady now. The Legion is face down worse than a few dusty old bone walls. Leaving here until we get what we came for. Now let's keep moving.
Ez mekkora, el vagyok. A csaj nem tagadja meg önmagát.
And this must be the Hall of Stories.
Oh, I've heard of this. These walls are supposed to show the history of the ancients who built this place.
One thing at a time, soldier. Focus on our primary mission. We're searching for the crown. What is that? Some kind of stone claw? I wonder what it's used for.
Én mindent tudok. Én mindent tudok. Ébenkorom. Farkas, valami madár, sárkány. Na, itt már draugok lesznek.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Na, előttörsz előtt.
Alright, legionaries. Spread out and see what we've got. Auxiliary, do what you do best. See if you can find some way to get that gate open.
Annyira bírom, hogy így az én feladatom. Jó, szóval, mi a helyzet? Milyen kaput kell kinyitni?
Keep looking. There's gotta be some way to
jó, ezt a kaput kell kinyitni. Azok meg bénaznak, és rám hagynak minden munkát. Jó, akkor mi Elindulunk erre. Mi az, hogy keep moving, fog be. Ott van a kar. Élveztem. Nem ezt akart, össze-vissza kapcsolgatok. Ja, azt is lehet, hogy most már tök mindegy. Te vagy az útra. Acélnyil a lődörgök? Hol vagy, fegyvere? Azt a... Ja. Acélnyil a... Ez egy kicsit megnövekedett a száma.
Should be around here somewhere. Spread out. Keep your eyes open. Hey, watch it.
Staff will come rushing down. Na nézzük azt a tárgyat. Hol van? Ja. Érték 5000. Páncél 34. Ez több. Jó van. Akkor ez így ennyi. Mi a neve? Én csak beszélem, hogy drog. Hol van? Erre mi kíváncsi? 11 sárkány lelkem van. Hú, azt remélem, hogy jól fel tudom tölteni, mert erre kíváncsi vagyok. Leállna körülöttem minden. Én ezt annó megnéztem ezt a helyet, nem? Vaj, hoppá, nem ezt akartam. Olyan fura lehet nekik. Hogy egy ilyen testőröm van, ez mekkora már. Jó.
Oh, sorry. Best offense is a good.
Erre mi van?
We will oust Alfred from Windhelm soon enough, and when we do, I'll have his head on a plate. Excellent work, soldier. I have to admit, I had my doubts it even existed. Did you run into any trouble? Yes. Well, I didn't respond as quickly to the Legate's suggestion as perhaps I should. But at least we ended up with the damn crown. Now then, I need someone I can trust to deliver a message of great import to Jarl Baldwin of Whiteburn. We have it on good authority that Ulfric has raised enough men to attack the city of Whiteburn. Jarl, however, refuses the Legion's support. This missive should convince him. Be aware, soldier. These documents contain sensitive intelligence for the Jarl's eyes only.
Azt hiszem, igen, itt van. Tehát még én se ott tudom elolvasni.
You have your orders, did you?
Everything all right?
Ezt az üzenetet viszont 5 résszel később fogjuk elküldeni. Hát, nem tudom, lehet, hogy néhányotok. Úgymond néhányotokat megérinti ez az egész, ami itt történik. Néhányotokat meg nem. Én mikor először csináltam végig ezeket a küldetéseket, nem tudom, eléggé át tudtam élni a helyzetet, hogy beleélni a helyzetbe magamat. Hogy milyen lehet a testvéreink ellen küzdeni. Na mindegy, szóval köszönöm, hogy velem tartottatok. Sziasztok!